My Faith shirt and just some leggings, my Tim Montana hat, and of course we're gonna be hiking up some Rockies, so I'm gonna be wearing my tennis shoes and my jacket. But right now I want to experience the cold as much as I can, so I'm gonna put on my jacket last minute. See you later. I don't know why I just did that.
Look,
this one.
I've seen a repeat customer.
How you doing, Mom?
Good. How are you?
So cool. Look, there's Uncle Ed. My mom. Oh my gosh. Now that is a war prayer wall if I ever seen a prayer wall. Look at the hands. Mother Mary. Mother Mary. Every time I look up at the statue, I get this feeling like I'm going to fall. Oh my gosh. And there's Butte. There is Butte. There's the Berkeley Pit.
If you
want
to go down, she wanted to go down there.
Yeah.
I don't know how long they're going to leave us here.
Walking away. There's her back. Look at this. Look at the rocks right there. But the Mary, I can't even get the full, it's higher than the 90 feet.
What a feat.
You know, really, when you think about it, then really, of course we watched and move all this stuff. Living here, yes, it was really something.
Yeah, my grandparents have lived in Walker, well, they're passed on, but we watched, I remember as a kid.
If you want to donate a tree to a family member, they'll plant it. We're at high altitude. What did that guy say? 900 feet?
900 feet. Oh, I need a picture of this. This is cool.
There she is. What? I wonder what this is. Heart of Hope. There she is. There she is.
That's cool.
That's so cool. And look, there's a picnic table. And you could get married here. That's something to come.
Let's see where we're at.
Drop a pin, somebody.
We're lost. Yeah, we're.
Just go.
Oh my gosh. Okay. We basically just did a longer version of what those guys just did. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay, I hear them. I hear mom's laughter, so I can't be lost. That's fine. It's Uncle Eddie. Your mom. Look at that. Down there is Butte. And now look at that. Up the mountain. The Rockies was fun. Being in Butte is incredible. But it's still time to run. And I love where we're at right now. Because Butte's not that big of a town. But it kind of seems like every time I do come here, I'm in another neighborhood. I'm usually always in Walkerville, but right now we're right across the street from, like we're right across the street from the old doctor's house, which is a huge, huge property. So I'm just gonna run around that block 100 times just staring at that house. Go get your workout.
Peace out.
Gotta paint the trash cans Irish. I love how they say donate here, and right behind under it is the trash can. I know, but right under it is a trash can, so it's like donate here, and then there's a trash can.
Thank you.
And that's a Good Night World.